the last award approved by the Senate in March 2012, 152 candidates of on-campus program for Kilani campus, out of which 3 candidates qualified for second degree under the university scheme of licensure, were awarded degrees. The degrees have already been described to them. Now I present to you 992 candidates of on-campus programs of Kilani campus, out of which 201 candidates qualified for the second degree under dual degree scheme of the institute, including those in absentia who have been examined and found qualified for various degrees, to which I pray they may be admitted.